All right, now we're going to look at moving in component mode. So this box is actually physically made of three things: vertices, edges, and faces. In order to see these, I go to edit mode. Now I have the original move, rotate, and scale that I had before, but I also have these three. So for example, I can grab face by clicking this one, clicking, going to move, and move the face up. I can move this face in. I can also grab an edge by going to edge and grab an edge and move that edge down and move the edge up. I can grab vertices. Vertices are at the corner of every edge. So if I went to grab a vertice, I grab this one and I can move that down. Now you can select multiple components at the same time. Let's say I wanted to grab this vertice and this vertice by holding shift. And if I went to scale, I could scale this in Z and it would scale it flat. So now just kind of move these things around a little bit and rotate it around and get used to doing that for a second. Even if you screw it up, let's say you went like this and like this. It's really good to do that just to kind of fix it up. Holding shift, you can go in here and scale these flat. And grabbing these two, you can scale these flat. Just like that. All right, let's go on to the next video.